I think mina wangakhulumi bafethu is because I don't like sharing my personal space. Even though I know ukuthi it's not a good thing when you know you need help. You see? So what I always tell myself when I need help is, don't worry, boy. Like always, because when the plan, who broke my pen, I guess. Please, use another plan. So that's always what I always tell myself. But truly speaking, deep down, I'm not going to plan. I'm not next. I'm not going to plan. Instead, I have people on my side. No, who are just like waiting for me, like, you want to plan, I'm going to plan. And then me, I'll be come back with my smiley face, you know me. Now relax, man, I'm in grand. You know? Not realizing that I'm going to be able to pay, and I'm going to have a problem in your face. And kind of like, young scene. I ain't calling young scene, you know? But nah, the boys in one talk. I don't know why. I'm told, maybe it's because I never had that let's talk family thing. Young told, like, I don't see how families don't asala panzi, abana masandi kosi, yang tola beulula ma TV, yang tola like don't clear the galah. You can see this family like to the top, yang tola like it clean, inga none. But when it comes to me, my family is like bonke umuntu ne character ya. Un sponsor came la send the charity or the family. If we na umtuana umtuan again. So once upon a time, 1580, Pimville Zone 1, there was a boy called Lunga, and there was a boy called Mandla, his brother, and there was a mother called Nondombi, Margaret Lali. When there was a cousin sister called Tepiso, there was a cousin brother called Buyo, and there was a cousin little sister called Tato before Humoto, you know, and then there was a granny, Ngambiza Makoko, but Ngambiza Mama, which is Mama Tepiso no Buyo. So it was a nice family in the beginning, you know, in the beginning is when Makoko was appealing those days, you know, appealing Makoko, Pimville, appealing the Wicked Lion Mustafa, XP, Hotman Lion Mustafa, you know. Fasim Nandi, up until the Wicked Lion, my own blood brother, Umandla, started smoking Nyaupe. So, in the beginning, that's where the problem all started. But for my side, I understand my brother. My mama understands my brother. You know, you see, Sasala KS, because my brother started smoking Sasala KS before he moved to Kaye Pimville. We moved a Kala to a Pimville, no mama. So, yeah, now, my older brother, Mandla, just vied with my old lady to a Pimville, but I was a KS, no baba. So, Mangsala kanjalo ke na AKS ngoba izinto ezinjalo vele kwaba ngakhulu kwa grand, and then ngabona ukuthi AKS kind of like it's not dancing since I can see ukuthi Tamalami is like ngilivalele space.